Are we live?
Yeah.
I think there's anybody there. Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Horowitz Lounge here in beautiful The Dalles, Oregon. Hope everybody is doing well. It says live. Oh, there's my cousin Jeff. All the important people are here. Oh yeah, lights. I'm ready, don't worry about it. I'm Ted, that's Sandy. Here to play some tunes. Hopefully tunes that you know and can sing along with. Hope everybody's staying well and healthy out there and safe. Stay home unless you have to go out. Trailer folks say old rent, rooms to let the distance. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of bush and broom. Eyes 8x12, 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. What's this called? King of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train. Destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoes. Don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of the children and all of the names. Every handout in every town. Every lock that ain't locked with no one around us in. Trailer full sail. Hi, Jeff and Betsy. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys a 8x12, 4-bedroom. Mama, made of means by no means. King of the road. Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom. Buys 8x12, 4-bedroom. Mama, made of means by no means. King of the road. King of the road. Hey, the drummer works in everything. Well, Jeff, I guess it's just you and me and your wife and my wife. Just like in the old days. That calls for a drink. Well, we're starting to get out a little bit. But we still get out as little as possible. Like to the doctor and the mailbox.
Oh, I can't see anything.
We have a grocery store here that brings our groceries, picks them out, and brings them out to the car.
There we go.
Trying to play it as safe as possible. Well, I'll just be all over the place musically. Remember this, kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. We're informal here. fundamental things of life as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Hiya, Richard. Nice to see you. Moonlight and love songs, never out of date. Tommy Herriman? Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. That thing's a long ways away. And my eyes aren't what they used to be. But I think that says Tom Herriman. 590 people, good to see you. Woman needs man. Man must have his mate. Then no one can deny. Tao Bailey. It's still the same old story. A fight for love and glory. A case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Oh yeah. Yes, I cheat. I have gadgets. Beautiful violins. Moonlight and love songs, never had a date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. Needs man, and man must have his mate. Then no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Oh yeah, a good song is a good song, no matter how old it is. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. Here's looking at you, Kit. Well, I was just about to say to my cousin Jeff, looks like it was just him and me, just like the old days on Sunday nights, while our parents sat downstairs watching Alfred Hitchcock Presents. And some more people showed up.
Who's that? Alice.
Alice, how you doing? Very flattered that you all come keep us company on these weekly things. Sorry we had to move it to another day. But duty calls. And for those of you in the Columbia Gorge, in Oregon, yes, I'm back out playing again. The beautiful historic Columbia Gorge Hotel is set up for social distancing. Everybody wears masks, including the piano player. But it works! That's what I'm doing on Ringo's 80th birthday. Wasn't that yesterday?
That's what it says.
We need to do some Ringo songs. Yes, we do. I'll try to sound like him. It's what?
School night.
It is a school night. Well,
there's no school.
That's true. Besides, some of us are too old to go to school anyway.
Oh, what the heck?
Being a city boy, I always forget to do country songs. So while I'm thinking of it, this will kill two birds with one stone. Country song written by, performed by none other than Buck Owens. recorded by the Beatles, of course. Sung by the birthday boy.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make a film by the man that's sad and lonely. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can never tell. Need some harmony. Mutiny's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come and see me in the movies. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
Martin Gershwitz is with us. Where are you at? Are you in Germany? Former musician with Iron Butterfly and plenty of other big name bands.
We'll make the scene about a man that's sad and lonely, begging down upon his bended knee. Play the part and I won't need rehearsing. All I have to do is act naturally. Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The main movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come and see me in the movie. Then I know that you will plainly see I am Amy, the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
Oh yeah! Martin Gershwitz, good to see you, man. Thanks very much for stopping by. Always flattered when real musicians stop by. Famous musicians. He can play that intro to Inagata DeVita with one hand. I've seen him do it in person. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, one of the prides of Columbus, CMH4. Weatherman and all-around good guy, Ben Gelber. How you been? I've missed you. They don't have anybody like you here. Do what? Well, you can sneak around the other side. Ladies and gentlemen, my lovely and capable assistant, Sandra Horwitz. Behind the scenes. That's great that we got regulars that come here, watch. I appreciate your loyalty very much. And remember, I'm here for you. Let me know what you want to hear. If I can attempt it without totally embarrassing myself, I will do that. Or maybe I will embarrass myself. I've been doing this long enough that I've gotten nervy in my old age. We like to go wherever you want to go, so there's no telling what you might hear. Friends and family come back week after week. It's kind of like Cheers. Everybody knows your name. This is fun. This is the whole version of this song, including the two verses you never heard on TV. Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. It's kind of funny. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see troubles are all the same.
You wanna go where everybody knows your name. All of those nights you got no lights, your check is in the mail, and your little angel hung the cat up by its tail, and your third fiance didn't show. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see the troubles are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Trish Neal is here, way up in Alaska. I got a song for you later on. Third verse is the best. Roll out of bed, Mr. Coffee's dead. The morning's looking bright. Your shrink ran off to Europe, and he didn't even write. And your husband wants to be a girl. I'm glad there's one place in the world where everybody knows your name. You want to go where everybody knows your name.
Oh, that's fun.
I see Trish. The thing is a little bit too far away from me with my eyes to read some of the names. Well, as I mentioned, you gotta remember, my memory is not what it used to be. But being a big city boy almost all my life, I have trouble remembering to do country. 7 years ago, I found myself in the Dalles, Oregon, where country is king. So I'm trying to get with the program. Talk about classic country from the 50s. All right, thanks for coming by, guys. You talk about classic country, it starts with Hank. Hank Senior, that is.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? You think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? Got a hot rod, $42 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. The soda pop and the dancing is free. You wanna have fun? Come along with me. Hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking?
Both Nagel Bushes are here.
I'm free and ready, so we could go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking. I know I've been choking. How's about keeping steady company? Throw my date book over the fence. Find me one for 5 or 10 cents. Keep it till it's covered with age. So write your name down on every page. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Yeah, our drummer doesn't drink much. I don't have to pay him much either. Well, let me know what you'd like to hear. Yes, I have a tentative list, but that one I don't know. You guys are challenging me. I started to say a few minutes ago, if you're in the Columbia River Gorge area around Portland, Oregon, please come see me in person. We're physically distant and safe. And I wasn't sure how much fun we could have, but we've been having fun. The beautiful historic Columbia Gorge Hotel in Hood River, Oregon, just about 60 miles east of Portland. Beautiful scenery, a legacy of romance and charm. Hi, Carol. Hi, cuz. Well, I've got some requests from back in the day from my cousins. Sometimes I'm a week or two behind, but I get to them eventually. Somewhere, maybe. Watch carefully, I'll only do this once. Somebody wanted to hear some Dion tunes.
Well, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down where pretty girls are young and know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. Hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer, yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around.
Boy, this is not politically correct anymore.
Well, there's Flo on my left hand, there's Mary on my right, and Jeannie is the girl, yeah, that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me which one I love the best, I tear off my shirt and show a Rosie on my chest, cause I'm a wanderer, yeah, the wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Well, I roam from town to town. I go through life without a care. I'm as happy as a clown with my two fists of iron, but I'm going nowhere. Yeah, I'm the type of guy that likes to roam around. I'm never in one place. I roam to town to town. When I find myself, yeah, falling for some girl, I hop right into the car of mine and drive around the world, cause I'm a wanderer. Yeah, a wanderer. I roam around, 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 yeah.
Someone said to me 5 minutes ago, but I remember the sax solo in a song from 60 years ago.
Well, I'm the type of guy who likes to roam around. I'm never in one place. I roam from town to town. When I find myself, yeah, falling for some girl, I hop right into that kind of mine and drive around the world. Come on, a wanderer. Yeah, a wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Yeah, I'm a wanderer. Yeah, a wanderer. I roam around, 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 around.
Roam around! Well, there's certain dependable old standbys like Sinatra. And Sinatra did everything.
Let's see.
I mean, yeah, he did a lot of old loungy ballads, but he did a little bit of every kind, including Beatles. There it is.
Ah, how about that?
He even did a little bit of a slightly blues stuff. One of his big hits. It's very cool. But that calls for a drink first. Make sure you all have your favorite adult beverages. Sail on, snap your fingers, clap your hands, tap your feet.
Whoops, that's not good.
I'm a little klutzy in my old age. Actually, I've been klutzy all my life.
Oh, that's good.
See, remember this one.
that's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top, back on top in June. Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this final world keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, that's life. I tell you, I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. Thank you very much, Jeff. This 12-year-old Scotch appreciates the music. If there's nothing shaking come this huge July, I'd jump right in a big bird, and then I'd fly. It's appropriate for Sinatra. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. Breathe, Ted. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this huge July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. Let's see if I remember the ending. My. Oh, yeah. That's a cool song. Yes, you're Scotch.
Oh.
Well, it's so nice of you all to keep us company, even if it's only virtually. The downside is it's virtual. We're a long ways away from some of you. But the upside is more people can watch from all over the world. We have Alaska. We have Germany. We have had Australia. We have all kinds of famous people. We got one for the other cousin. He's a big Bob Dylan fan. A folky from the 60s.
Wonder if I can do this on a guitar. I hope you guitar players aren't around still watching.
I hate to do this in front of real guitar players. I might make it through this. One of the great anthems of the 60s by Dylan. How many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? And how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? How many seas must a white dove sing? Can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Help me out here. I know you know this by heart. How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
It's another one of my shortcomings, getting older. The words right in front of me and I forget to look at them. I thought I knew this.
How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? How many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? And how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. The answer is peace and love and sticking together. Yes, I saw Peter, Paul, and Mary do that in person.
Great tune!
While I got this thing on, I might as well minimize effort. It's the least I can do. About the same era, about 68. Oh, look who's here, Marie Hull. The great, late Otis Redding.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes.
My pleasure, Jeff.
Watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. I'm just a-sitting on the dock bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I had nothing to live for, like nothing's gonna come my way. I'm just a sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this dock my home. I'm just a sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Everybody whistle this part. Doo-doo. because I forgot how. Get to them all eventually, probably. We're just having a good time. It's great to see you all. Thank you for stopping by. Once again, come see me in person Friday and Saturday night. I'm not sure I ever finished that thought. Currently, I am playing from 6 to 9 on Friday and Saturday nights at the Columbia Gorge Hotel in Hood River. I thought I was just going to have to be very low-key background music, but it's amazing what I've been able to get away with while still keeping our distance. And everyone is wearing masks, including me. It's a little bit of an adventure, but what the heck. I suppose it's time to do some Eagles. Turn up the band. Yes, I cheat.
It's another tequila sunrise, sharing slowly across the sky. I said goodbye. He was just a hired hand. Eileen, how you doing? The dreams he planned to try. Laura James is here. Said goodbye. Every night when the sun goes down, it's just another lonely boy in town. She's out running around. She wasn't just another one, and I couldn't keep from coming on. It's been so long. Oh, and it's a hollow feeling when it comes down to dealing friends. It never ends.
Sneaked in. Ike Krieger, formerly, the artist formerly known as Ian Krieger, from Cleveland Heights High School, ladies and gentlemen.
A few years ago.
Gee, I'm glad I'm not old like him. That's a joke. He was in my graduating class. We got our tunes worked up for the 60th reunion, or the 55th. We'll have to do that. Also, the mover and shaker in the Dalles Area Chamber of Commerce, Lisa Parkinson, how you doing? Where are you streaming us tonight? What local merchant are you at? Say hi to everybody for us.
God, I can't.
My curiosity's bothering me. Oh, Leanne Rowland. There's David Horowitz.
There are a number of people on the internet that sound like we should be related, but I'm not sure we are. Or I'm not sure we know it. There's a Ted Horowitz. There's a Ted Horowitz. One guy's a tour guide in South America. I don't remember what David Horowitz is. Anyway, hi, nice to see you. Leanne Rowland, German Village. No, you're not in German Village anymore, right? That's right. It's great to have friends back there in Columbus, Ohio. In the words of Jerry Beck. And none of you guys are old enough to remember Jerry Beck. This is like old home week.
Please stand by. The problem is not in your TV set.
Somebody said they wanted to hear Joy to the World. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Wrong one. I forgot. There's two songs called Joy to the World, and they're very different. I guess I'd better do the other one. This is back from our day. Sacrilegious for people to change songs, do them in a different style. For example, especially Beatles songs, Beatles and Eagles, they were like, it was blasphemous.
Let's see.
But I guess I've gotten more open-minded over the years. Having said all that, I guess I'll do it the original way. Ringo sang this on Sgt. Pepper. Then Joe Cocker came along later and made a bluesy song out of it. And I've been pretty much performing it as a combination of the two. But since it's Ringo's birthday, what would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. Not try not to sing out of key. Whoa, I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? Want somebody to love. Sing the harmony with me. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Somebody to love. Could it be anybody? Just need someone to love. I get by with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help. I just sit here for 2 hours and play Beatles, but some people might not like that. Happy birthday, Ringo. He's still clipping along. Well, we always try to play those positive, uplifting songs, especially when life throws curves at us like it's doing right now. Hey, that's me. The monitor's too loud. Sandy's saying, if we gotta listen to you, you gotta listen to you too. There's one or two people in the audience who get that one. Here's a tune from back in the 70s. Another one I was looking on the Bright Side Tunes. It'll all be okay. There's a light at the end of the tunnel.
I can see clear now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Sing that last line again. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Oh yeah, here we go. I think I can make it now. The pain is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared.
Turn up a little bit.
Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. the blue sky.
Songs here. I got one for Trish up there in Alaska. See if our drummer knows this. You remember a country singer named Johnny Horton? One of my wife's favorites. His big hit was Battle New Orleans by Jimmy Driftwood. This has always been my favorite.
Way up north, way up north.
Up
to Alaska, I gotta know the rush is on.
Up
to Alaska, I gotta know the rush is on. Song about the gold rush. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92.
With George Brad, his partner, and brother Billy too.
They crossed the Yukon River and found a bonanza of gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountain to the valley far below.
He talked to his team of huskies as he mushed on through the snow.
Where the northern lights are running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yeah, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding,
big nuggets they're finding.
Up to Alaska, I'm gonna know the rush is on.
Up
to Alaska, I'm gonna know the rush is on.
There's a joke in this song that I didn't catch until I was an adult. Throughout that first verse when he's saying he's mushed on through the snow, the chorus behind him is going, mush, mush. And now in the second verse, he starts talking about his girlfriend and they sing the same thing, mush, mush. I think that was a private joke.
George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're a looking at a lonely, lonely man.
I trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. Cause a man needs a woman,
hush,
to love him all the time.
Remember, Sam, a true love so hard to find.
I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little by seats of Nome. Where the river is winding,
big nuggets they're finding.
Up to Alaska, gonna know the rush is on.
Up
to Alaska, gonna know the rush is on.
They really do. The chorus really does sing mush when he starts getting mushy. You don't believe me, YouTube the song. North to Alaska by Johnny Horton. Yes, Charlie Daniels. Why didn't I think of that? I'm not sure I can get away with any Charlie Daniels. You would think, nope, I don't even have the words there. Maybe.
Who suggested that? I'm sorry. My curiosity is killing me. Oh, Don McCaskill.
Of the Big River Blues Band, the famous Don McCaskill. Do what?
And Mike Lee.
And Mike Lee. The only other song I can think of is, didn't he do Uneasy Rider?
If I thought of that, I could have prepared it.
Yeah, we run a tight ship here, you can tell. When people ask me if I know a song, sometimes I don't know till I try. Sometimes I get lucky and other times not. I probably know the words to this by heart, but maybe not. Therefore, I will consult my research department. You're so understanding, thank you. What in the world did we do without the internet? Like I said, I cheat. And I can't play the drums and the bass and the piano and the fiddle at the same time. So you all have to use your imagination. This is mostly talking now that I think about it. So let's make it a little faster. Lots of advantages to being a one-man band. The devil went down to Georgia and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped upon a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul. I gotta read the words that are in front of me. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet, and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil will get your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up the bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. A band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done." Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granted, it's about to go child though. Thank you.
shit because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been." He went fire in the mud and run, boys, run. Jumped in the house of the rising sun. Chicken and bread, pan, pan, I do. Ran away, dog, I don't you know.
Lucky sometimes. My secret is I'm old. I've been listening to these songs for a long time. Thank you all for your suggestions.
You give me somebody to answer to. Rest in peace, Charlie Daniels.
Thanks for the idea, Don. You all get a chance. Go see the Big River Blues Band.
Hey, it's not humming as much as it was.
Speaking of Columbus, Ohio, back there in Cowtown, we're hanging around there in the late 60s at South Campus Bars and the courts at 9th and High, all of which has been gentrified by now. There was some folks from Virginia Beach hanging around that we used to play with. It was quite a melting pot of music. And there was a guy that was really good. He had written a song about his girlfriend. We actually sat around and sang it with him. Japanese folk song. There are some guys. Actually, the guy in his band borrowed my guitar, my other guitar, to play with him for a while. So, what happened when he disappeared? He went out west and became a, signed a recording contract with RCA, had a band called Pure Prairie League. His girlfriend's name was Amy, and this is that song. Sing it with me, you know this.
I can see why you think you belong to me. Never try to make you think, let you see one thing for yourself. Now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. See, I thought that I might keep you for my own.
Oh, his name was Craig Fuller, by the way. Well, her name was
Amy. What you want to do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Oh yeah, all dance.
Think the time is right for us to find. All the things we thought were proper could be right in time. And can you see which way we should turn, together or alone? I can never see what's right or what is wrong. Will it take too long to see? Amy, what you want to do? I think could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Karen Ridley. I seem to be stuck in the late 60s for some reason. Now it's come to what you want, you've had your way. And all the things you thought before just faded into gray. And can you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Won't you look at me and tell me, baby, what you wanna do? I don't think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. I keep falling in and out of love with you. Falling in and out of love with you. Falling in out of love with you. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I keep falling in and out of love with you. That's always a fun song. Yeah, somehow or other, 60s and 70s seem to be... Being an older guy, I know a lot more songs before about 1985 than after. This is a request from the piano player, guitar player, whatever. The great Van Morrison, you remember him? About taking a sail on a ship. Here it comes.
Was one as we sailed into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. When that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. When that foghorn blows, I want to hear it. Don't have to fear it, and I want to rock your gypsy soul. Just like way back in the days of old, and magnificently we will float into the mystic. Hear those horns. Blows, I will be coming home. When that foghorn blows, I don't want to hear it tonight. I'm going to rock your gypsy soul. Just like way back in the days of old, and magnificently we float into the mystic.
day.
Oh, that's a cool song.
That's a request from the musician. You just let me know if I'm on the right track.
Oh, there's Jeff Carroll.
Hi, Jeff. I wish you'd been here to... Jeff Carroll, that is. I wish you'd been here to sing it with me. Or sing it instead of me, actually. And now for something completely different. If you like what you hear, we appreciate your kind attention. Come to join us, even if it's virtually. And if you feel so moved, please contribute to the virtual tip jar via PayPal, Venmo, Zelle. Even have people mail in cash in the mail. The U.S. mail. Snail mail! We very much appreciate it. Makes me feel good and puts groceries on our table. And if you don't like what you hear, let me know and I'll do something different. When I first moved here and people were crawling up my back to play country music, of which I knew none, they didn't even use last names sometimes. They just said, play some Johnny. Well, you know, there is more than one Johnny. But to some people, there's only one, and his name is Cash. Now, you all know this one. Sing it with me. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, is that twangy enough? I fell into a ring of fire. Let's hear some harmony. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. To cheat, I have gadgets. If you remember on the original record, that was not piano, that was trumpets, horns. Like that. Oh, yeah, keyboards can do anything. The taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet, I feel for you like a child. Hey, Jerry, how you doing? Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. The great Johnny Cash.
Oh, yeah. That calls for another drink.
What else do I need to plug?
Tip us if you want to. Come to the Columbia Gorge Hotel
if you're within driving distance. Frivolous flying is probably not a good idea yet. And stay home if you can and stay safe in any way you can. Wear a mask. Because there's nobody here but me and my wife. I don't have to wear one.
Well, let's see. I guess I'm going to have to do this.
I get the best ideas from my audience. Terry's been a faithful listener, and she's been bugging me for weeks to do something by Alan Parsons. If you're willing to put up with this, I appreciate it. Coming back.
Our loyal fans. Hi. She said hi. I must have gotten away with it. Hey, somebody left a guitar here.
With a capo. Now we need to do something fun. That's a little heavy for us here. It's a song about your mama and your daddy. Maybe. There it is. Are we all ready to boogie? The early 70s. Loggins and Messina. Now what's this called?
Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
How does he do that?
And your daddy don't rock and roll. Dina rolls around and it's time to go to town. We go to rock and roll.
Oh yeah.
The old folks say that you're gonna hit your beat by 10.
If you're out on a date and you bring it home late, it's a sin. There just ain't no excuse, and you know you're gonna lose and never win. I say it again, and it's all because your mama don't dance, your daddy don't rock and roll. Your mama don't dance, and your daddy don't rock and roll. The evening rolls around, and it's time to go to town. Way you go, to rock and roll, oh yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the unknown saxophone player. Does that say Terry Melzer? Ladies and gentlemen, the famous Terry Melzer. And dark, you just about to move and you think it's a breeze. There's a light in your eye, and then a guy says, I don't care, long hair, who me? Go with me, I love the police. And it's all because your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Oh, yeah. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. When evening rolls around, rock and roll, where you go, rock and roll, so where you go, so rock and roll.
Woo!
Yeah, one of these days I'm going to have to get new glasses so I can read that. That looks like Willa Owens. Hi, Wo-Wo!
It's not showing, I can't see.
Well, you should sneak under here and look. Or maybe we should turn that around next time. No, that won't work, will it? Yeah, maybe it will.
We learn as we go, folks. Well, we've always been a big fan of the Bee Gees, too. People forget. They did their Saturday Night Fever thing, and they got played so much, we got tired of listening to it. But they were already great big stars 10 years before that. This was their second top 10 hit. Always been one of my favorites. There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be live with you, live with you. There's a way. Everybody say, hi, Eileen, how you doing? You do each and every little thing. But what does it bring if I ain't got you, ain't got you? Baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. In my brain, I see your face again. I know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind. And I'm blind. So, so sorry to blind. I'm a man. Can't you see what I am? I live and I breathe for you. But what good does it do if I ain't got you, ain't got you? Make me
don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. Love somebody the way I love you.
Venture off into Motown. Motown a la James Taylor, that is. Whoops.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Where I can do this without looking at it.
Needed the shelter of someone's arms. There you were.
Everybody dance.
Needed someone to understand my ups and downs. There you were. With sweet love and devotion. Deeply touching my emotions. Thank you, baby. I just want to stop. Thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Oh, yeah.
It's like honey to the bees, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I close my eyes at night. Wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just a bore. Everywhere I went seems I've been there before. You brighten up for me all of my days. Love so sweet, so many ways I want to stop. Thank you, baby. And thank you, babe. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like sugar sometimes. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the unknown saxophone player once again.
Thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like jelly, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Oh, yeah.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Marvin Gaye.
Cool song.
requests don't come in. I just sit here and play my favorite songs. Those of you seniors in the audience, wait, this calls for a drink. I'm playing newer songs from my era than I usually do. Yeah, I play two kinds of songs, old songs and older songs. I tend to divide them up into my songs and my parents' songs. One of my dad's favorite groups was the Mills Brothers. I guess that key will work. Pardon me, this is called rehearsal. You're so understanding. Thank you very much. Don't forget, I take these videos and you can, of course you can watch them after the fact on Facebook, but I also upload them to YouTube. So if you got any friends who want to see what's going on that are not Facebookers, they can check them out there. One of the better known Mills Brothers tunes. Well, this is definitely politically incorrect now. My overgrown sideburns. Ladies and gentlemen, the famous Terry Melzer. One of these days I'm going to do cool change. Not today. Great, great American rock band from Portland, Oregon, called Cool Change PDX. You get a chance, go see them. If you can do so safely and distantly. I'm sure you go to their website, which I think is coolchangepdx.com. They probably have videos there. You might even see a keyboard player you recognize in some of them, maybe. Anyway, Mills Brothers. I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own. A doll that other fellas cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. This is for my dad. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all the world. I'd rather have a paper doll, thank you very much, to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl. I guess I've had a million dolls or more. Guess I've lived the doll game o'er and o'er. I just warble with Sue, and that's why I'm blue. She's gone away and left me, just like all dolls do. I tell you boys, it's tough to be alone. It's tough to love a doll that's not your own. I'm through with all of them. What you gonna do? I could probably do it. I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own. Doll that other fellas cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. At night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all the world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl. Kinky, huh? Different times back then.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna do it till your sister showed up.
She's not here, I'm just checking.
I know.
Saving special requests for special people.
Ah. Kinky, kinky tune.
Well, you know, there's another Bob Dylan tune that I can do. I learned about it by hearing the band play it. Of course, you know, the band was Bob Dylan's backing band. They too lazy to make up a name, so they just called themselves the band. Of course, they did record a bunch of Dylan songs. Works. They say everything can be replaced, yet every distance is not near. So I remember every face of every man who put me here. Yes, we'll do Garth Brooks in a minute. Really appreciate you all turning out. It's a Wednesday night. I'm sure there's plenty of other things to do. Well, I was talking a little while ago about not caring for songs that people doctored. Especially the original artist. There's an exception to this. Simon and Garfunkel tune. This is probably my favorite Simon and Garfunkel tune. It was a folky song with a slow beat when they originally did it. When they got reunited in 1981 to do the concert in Central Park, they... Does that say Ted Horwitz? They made it kind of a yee-haw, boom-chick country song. And after my first initial negative reaction, I thought, well, that's pretty cool. About life on the road.
I'm sitting in a railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar at hand. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, home with thoughts escaping, home where my music's playing, home where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. Each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. Every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, na na na. Home where thoughts escape, home where my music's playing, home where my love lies waiting silently for me.
This is also the only top 40 song in history with the word mediocrity in it.
Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, na na na. Home where my thoughts escaping, home where my music's playing, home where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Song. I've lived that life. Except maybe not the one-man band. How are we doing out there? Everybody having a good time? If I'm boring you to death, let me know. If I'm blank stuff you don't like, let me know. If I can't get it tonight, I'll put it on my list for next time. Yes, we do plan on doing these every week because they're so much fun, even though I'm actually playing out again. Various locations around the gorge here. And I am at the Columbia Gorge Hotel Friday and Saturday night, as far as I know. I'm going to show up Friday night. We'll see what happens. We're appropriately social distancing, wearing masks. All the servers are wearing masks. Yes, you do get to take your mask off to eat, and you get a delicious dinner there. And the bar is open. You can't sit up at the bar, but you can sit at the tables they have there. I know I was going to do something good. My wife would like to know, Leona Smith, are you still here? My wife would like to know, were you a teacher in the Dalles? She went to the Dalles High School.
And junior high.
And junior high in the Dalles school system. Back in the day. So let us know. Yes, feel free to talk amongst yourselves. That does happen. If you're in the Dalles or Hood River, we all know each other anyway. Now I've completely forgotten what I was going to do. Help me out here. Oh, I know. We had a request. I've had many requests, but I'm staying anyway. Yes, it was a request from Karin. We're about to hit a new low. I only know one Garth song. I'll try to work on that. You all need to sing this with me. and I know you know it.
Blaming all on my roots, I showed up in boots, ruin your black tie affair. The last one to know, I was the last one to show, was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, you'll never hear me complain, 'cause I got friends in those places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Now I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I got friends, low places, oh yeah.
This should be louder.
Everything's all right, I just say goodnight and I show myself to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. In low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away, then I'll be okay. Now I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I got friends low.
Squeeze in a few more, maybe. Be sure to let me know what you want to hear, otherwise I'll just keep playing my favorites. And I'll keep drinking. Don't forget, we will do this again next Wednesday. Same bat time, same bat channel. Well, as I said, being an older guy, most of the songs that I know tend to be before 1985, but not quite all of them. I actually have one or two that were big hits in this century, believe it or not. Old rock and roll people discovered that the way to keep appealing to the youth market, yeah, I know. I was thinking, I've got another 8 minutes or so, maybe do three or four more tunes. Hook up with younger artists. Tom Jones is working with his son. And a great guitarist named Carlos Santana. You may have heard of him. Hey, Jack Ryan's watching. Hi, Jack. Good to see you. Santana hooked up with the lead singer from a group called Matchbox 20. His name is Rob Thomas. Won 3 Grammys in 2000, so it was actually this century. You recognize it. son. I hear you whispering the words, failed everyone, but you say still cool. Mamo Nikita, my Spanish harlot Mona Lisa, you're my reason for reason. Step in my groove. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I would give my world to lift you up. I could change my life to better suit your mood, 'cause you're so smooth. And it's just like the ocean under the moon, it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. Got the kind of love that can be so smooth, yeah. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget about it. I'll tell you one thing, if you would leave it, be a crying shame. Your name calling me out. I'm from the patio. You hear my rhythm on the radio. You feel the turning of the world, so soft and slow, turning you right up and round. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I would give my world to lift you up. I could change my life to better suit your mood, 'cause you're so smooth. If it's just like the ocean under the moon, it's the same as the emotion that I get from you. Got the kind of love that makes me so smooth, yeah. Or else forget about it. Forget about it. Stewart is watching. Famous newscaster, reporter, Brenda Stewart, also mother. I got ants crawling all over this thing. What is the deal? I'm sorry. Did I say that out loud?
It says one.
One, really? Anybody who's here, please say hi.
What do I do? You got a friend.
Because we're all friends here.
Zero.
When you're down
and trouble, and you need some love and care, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night.
Is that Sherry Menino? Am I reading that right? Hi, Sherry!
You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running.
Nice to see you!
To see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend,
probably Spectrum's fault.
If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together, call my name out loud, soon I'll be knocking on your door.
Sorry, I do that.
You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yes I will, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend, you got a friend, you got a friend.
Well, thank you very much, friends, for stopping in. I keep hearing rumors of technical difficulties. Don't forget, you can watch this whole thing. I've been going for about 2 hours, almost exactly 2 hours. You can watch it after the fact on my Facebook.